What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and I could not be more excited to start up this series here with you guys today. So we're going to be playing Watch Dogs 2, and I've been looking forward to this game all year long. I've been looking forward to it for a very long time. We played the first one back in 2014, and although it wasn't perfect, I was actually one of those people that really enjoyed it. Like, I liked the idea of it, and I think that this year Ubisoft is really gonna knock it out of the park. I think they learned a lot and kind of improved upon a lot. And I actually had a little preview of the game about a month ago. I flew out to their studios in San Francisco, which was a lot of fun. It was a cool opportunity. And I really liked what I saw. Like, it was an early build of the game, but it was a lot of fun. And I mean, everything just looked better, felt better. The characters are awesome. I love the characters in the game. And I can't wait to embark on this journey with you guys. So hope you guys are just as excited as I am. Make sure to smash that like button. I would love to see a ton of likes on this first episode. And without further ado, let's hop into it. Bloom ctOS server farm in San Francisco.
Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to bypass Bloom security doors and get inside. Then find and erase your personal ctOS profile.
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit. And I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge. We'll be watching.
Try to keep up.
By the way, we put this playlist together to set the mood. Hope you like it.
All right, so we're getting initiated into DedSec here, which is kind of like the hacktivist gang, I guess you could call it. They're a good gang, a good group that are trying to take down the corrupt, not the polluct. What am I talking about there? Ooh, L2 to aim, R2 to shoot. The stun gun, boys. Yes, sir. All right. Right over here. Got him. But yeah, DedSec is kind of like fighting against the establishment, the man. They're trying to control the population through technology, tracking them, using that information against them, stuff like that. And DedSec is trying to put a stop to that. All right, so we're going to profile this object, find the closed circuit terminal. Looks like it's up there. So we're just going to head on around this way. Here we go. Unlock this bad boy. Should be good to go. We're in.
You're wasting your time. He's not in.
You sure about that? There we are.
So that's him.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Problems are why you keep me around, right?
Time him. I'm curious.
Too late. He's in.
Already?
Don't say I don't know. I have no idea.
Nuh-uh. No synonyms either. Give me a real answer.
I'm just not that into aliens or video games.
It's not just any alien. It's... Oh, come on. Anyone else having a problem with their phone? Ooh, what? Oh, God. Oh, God!
The yo-yo, dude. Our melee weapon is a yo-yo. This is so awesome. All right, let's get it.
It's Retro.
The home domain awareness hacker? That Retro?
Yes. We told you that already?
Yeah, I never listened.
All right. Open that door up in front of us. Nice. We're in. Can scout enemies using the cameras. So it looks like our objective's up there. We can scout these enemies if we want. Can we get this guy down here? There he is. These security officers get paid 113 grand a year. That's pretty good. All right, we're going this way. So now we've got all those guys highlighted, and hopefully that'll be a big advantage for us. Hopefully we have everybody highlighted. I'm not sure if we have everybody. But.
So what's his deal?
He was raised in Oakland, but was born in...
His deal is, he's been hanging around the DedSec IRC, and he's got cred. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty. Nobody's been able to delete their ctOS profile before.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both.
Who almost just saw us right there? Oh, the guy up above. This is so sick. I love games like this. I love the stealth aspect. Two guys up there. Get across, gotta get to these stairs. There are two guys up here. We need some sort of a trap. Maybe not. Got him. He's coming this way. Whew. Uh-oh. The guy upstairs heard that, I think. Got him. All right. That should be everybody. Let's go ahead and hop in here and see what we have. Oh, there are more bad guys coming. I think they're just upstairs. I can't tell.
He's done this before.
CTOS tagged him as the prime suspect in a high-tech burglary, so...
He's done time?
Community service. Not enough evidence. Just the word of CTOS's predictive algorithms. Once in the system?
Always in the system.
Predictive algorithms. How are you gonna get arrested for predictive algorithms?
Holy shit. He went for it.
You won't have much time before the backups kick in.
Gotta get up top, boys. I can't believe we just gave that guy the shakes. Shoot, we can't get across that way. We just got that guy below us. We gave him the shakes, bro. He wasn't sure what was going on. That was awesome. All right. We made it to the server tower. What are we going to be doing here?
He's going in the hot aisle.
It's at least 120 degrees in there.
Ugh. That would be awful.
Man, props. He's going the mile.
He's wearing long sleeves too, dude. That, like, claustrophobia and being too hot drives me nuts. I don't like that at all. Ugh. Get out of there, Marcus. Come on, bro. You got this.
Okay.
Nobody's gotten that far. This is like the secret cow level.
So we wanna hop down here and go inside. Get in. Shut the door behind us before they see us. Okay. So this. Complete the network bypass to unlock. Which is this thing. Oh, okay. I see how this works. That should be in there. With the bypass. Now we can get into the mainframe, baby. Let's go. Is mainframe even still a word? I feel like that's just old school movie talk. Wow.
Why is my threat so high?
82%? That's a lot. All right. Launch live tracking. Noodle search, anime hardcore purple. Oh my god, dude. He was searching on Google for hardcore anime purple hair elf porn. What? He had some credit card That's so funny, bro. I love it. Lots of hacking related stuff. Oh, he got two broken taillight finds back to back.
Fuck.
On back to back days. That sucks. So you have all of his information, all of everything he's ever done. So we're gonna go ahead and delete those. And we can delete the profile. Nice. Oh, create a new pro. Okay. It's gonna be cool. Manually select. An anarchist, boycotts Hollywood blockbusters, celebrity interior designer, CEO of a multinational corporation, CTO of a failed startup, director of first impressions, a drug mule, former model, a game reviewer, genius IQ, hip hop artist, human billboard, informant, meat packer. We're gonna be a nude model. 100%. Let's go, dude.
Just gonna drop a little backdoor into the system so I can get back inside later. Sorry, Bloom. We've got unfinished business.
He's heading out. Bag him.
Ethan's out.
All right.
We got an intruder. Lock down the exit and send someone to check him out.
Escape by the server tower basement. Hacking objects, yes, this is gonna be big. So we're gonna hold L1, and we're going to do an area of effect blast, and we're gonna attract him to it. Wabam. He's out. All right, let's go. Lots of enemies all over the place, man.
It's clear. Moving on.
Oh my gosh. Time to go. Woo! Let's go, boys. Run, 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 run. Oh, we made it. We fell a couple stories, but we made it. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. Oh, shoot.
Hold it right there.
Help him.
Where the fuck am I going?
Josh. Okay, okay.
Let's go.
Fuck you, Bloom!
Oh no, that's good. That's good. That's Wrench. Wrench is one of our homies.
In 2013, Chicago realized the promise of smart cities with ctOS, a citywide operating system merging big data with surveillance, security, and transit programs. With a few hundred lines of code, hackers were able to hijack its central servers and cripple the entire grid. Many believed the attack would be a killing blow for smart city development. They were wrong. Coordinated from the heart of Silicon Valley, ctOS 2.0 has been implemented across the United States, ushering in the Internet of Things. 6.4 billion connected devices now serve as collection points, mapping and recording our daily routines, making a more secure and more invasive system. But who else is listening? Big Brother no longer works alone. Thousands of little brothers monitor and aggregate your every move, building a complete digital profile of you to be bought, sold, or stolen in an instant. Toys study your children, reporting their play habits back to marketers. Appliances, consoles, and home security systems give corporations a window into your private life. Control of your vehicle and mobile device can now be breached remotely by anyone at any time. You may think that you are immune or underestimate the risk, but your digital shadow is already compromised. Insurance companies use algorithms to monitor your life habits and limit or deny coverage. Health providers determine if your cancer is worth treating. Search results and news feeds are skewed to bias mood and influence your vote, engineering social uprisings on a massive scale. You are now less valuable than the data you produce. This is the new reality. Going dark is no longer an option. With threats to personal freedom rising, many are stepping forward. Whistleblowers, activists, and hackers have drawn their battle lines, putting the establishment on watch. But are they threats themselves, or have they become freedom's last line of defense?
Freedom's last line of defense.
Dude, that is absolutely horrifying. Because that's a future we could have, that we could be getting closer to.
So? Am I in?
Welcome to DedSec.
We made it, boys.
I'm Satara. This sweetheart is Josh, aka Hot Sauce.
Yo, you're Hot Sauce? Yeah, man, I loved your frat house hat. Real talk.
Thanks.
This weirdo's wrench.
The needs of the many.
And this Casanova is Horatio.
What's up, brother?
Something. It's the crew, huh? Took y'all long enough to come get me. Shit. You saw Bloom's bullshit. CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. It's Big Brother and Little Brother all rolled up into one.
Huh?
Sees everything you do and tells on you.
Thank you, Josh.
So what's the fix?
Sledgehammers and fire. No! Sledgehammers on fire.
All of that data in one place means they can reject your fucking application before you click on it.
Congratulations, you have been pre-rejected for our credit card.
Or your house, or your insurance.
That's not even the worst case scenario. All that data in the hands of the government? They'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been there. Now I fucking know why. Man, fuck it! Fuck it, man. We're hackers. We outthink, we out dare. I say we tear down the fucking wall. Hey, show everyone what Bloom's up to, man. Show the world that their personal data is being used to rob them of their fucking freedoms. Fuck. I installed a back door, so all we gotta do is walk right through.
They didn't know about that.
Hold on.
What?
He installed a back door, so all we have to do is walk through.
Bingo.
Hey, man. Do you have the time?
Yeah, man.
I got it.
It's kind of late for a night run, isn't it? Hey, what are you running from the cops?
Maybe I am one.
Hey, you look familiar.
Have a good party.
This Fuck you, Bloom.
They ain't tracing us.
Man, go have a goddamn good time.
Oh, that was weird. All right, what an exciting start to the game, boys. We're part of the new group.
this?
It's your new phone.
Where's my phone?
In the ocean, where you threw it, I think. I don't remember. I was pretty smashed. Look, meet us at the hackerspace.
Where?
Check your pics and figure it out.
Got just a little lit last night. Is that a skirt behind us? And champagne bottles? And women's shoes?
Yo, whose place am I in?
Yo, he's in his boxers. What the? Oh my gosh, dude, I'm telling you, this game is gonna be so awesome, boys. Here we go, Watch Dogs 2. Look at that. The Golden Gate Bridge. Beautiful San Francisco Bay. City off in the distance. This is going to be fantastic. I can't wait. All right. Rough night.
Damn. I guess I was lit, huh?
Like Mardi Gras. Go get yourself something to wear, and I'll tell you where to go next. Oh. And you'll need your phone ready for operations. So hit the store and download your apps before you get here.
Damn, walk of shame on my first day.
All right, so we can open up our phone here. And it's legitimately like an actual smartphone. So we're going to go to the app shop here. Car on demand. We're going to want that eventually. So let's go ahead and download that. We don't have any cars yet, but Driver SF, I believe we already have it. Scout X. Noodle Maps is a free app. Nice. Gonna get that. A media player. Play songs by styles or make it a personal. You can make playlists? Song sneak. Find music playing near you and use song sneak to identify the song. That's pretty cool. Camera, gallery, director's cut. Select a filter you like and apply it. So we're just buying all these apps. This is awesome. Know it all. Game options. Ubisoft Club. All right. Let's check out this media player. Wow, dude. Paranoid, B.O.B. and Ty Dolla Sign. Let's go, boys. This is sick. Looks like we have a radio option as well. We can go to rap and hip hop, rock, beach. Dude, this is gonna be awesome. We have our favorites. You can also make playlists. Let's look in Noodle Maps. Buy new pants at a clothing shop. Purchase and change Marcus's outfits at clothing shops and kiosks. So, what do we have here? There's a kiosk over here. A tourist kiosk? No, we're not dressing like that. Clothing shop. Torque wrap bike shop? No, we're not gonna be wearing bike stuff either. Wow, look at that. San Fran, Oakland out there. What's here? Street flex, gear for the urban life. That sounds good to me. Let's fast travel over there. All right, here we go. Street flex. We look ridiculous, bro. We got shoes, pants, all kinds of stuff. So it looks like we shop back here. All right, let's see what we've got going on. Tops, glasses, bottoms, bags, hats, footwear. Let's start with bottoms. I feel like bottoms make the top. much money in our outfit. All right. Oh, nice. Look at those Airstrike Customs. Looks good. Those look great. No. No chance. Those look pretty good. The Helifated Double Black. Helifated Dumpster Dive look pretty good. We could also go with the one-on-one. Ooh. Those are kind of sick. It adds a little bit of color into the wardrobe. Oh, why don't we get some Velcro sneakers or these. What in the world, dude? Why? Those wouldn't be bad if they're in a different color. Go with cheetah print. I think we're gonna go with the red Converse lookings. All right, looks good to me. For glasses, I like the glasses that we have. Why are they so expensive? Hats? Do we want a hat? What do we have right now? No hat? Let's grab a hat. Crook to the side. Oh, man. Flat brim superstar, $1,114. That doesn't even really match. I think we'll wait on the hats. I can't believe clothing is so expensive. All right, we're gonna hold out on that. Nice, gain followers. 2,200 for buying clothes.
So where you at?
Sending you the location and the passcode for the door.
Okay. Location and passcode. Looks like it's over here. I don't think we look too bad. I like the shoes, Trey. If we would have went with black shoes, we would have been all black everything. It would have been a little bit too dull. This isn't your car, is it? Because it's mine now.
Safe?
See you later. Is this safe? No, you shouldn't steal cars. All right, here we go, guys. Let's bring up our maps here. We're gonna set our objective. Just out this handbrake, nice. A little touchy, but we'll be able to make it work. Here is our objective. Gary's Games in Glory? Is this the right building? It looks like it based off the mini map. It's a board game shop? About to play some Dungeons and Dragons or what? Alright, so we're gonna head. Ooh, back door. This is what we want. There's a DedSec logo on the side. This is where we wanna be. Our hackerspace. Nice. It's a nice welcoming image. Home sweet home, baby.
Yo.
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
All right, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause to separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data ctOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app and we can use their processing power for the cause.
Oh, okay.
It's really happening.
Mm-hmm. Man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Hell yeah, man. Barbarians are at the gate and ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, play them for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm. All right. Don't worry, that was something fun.
So this is like a community group hacking thing. This is gonna be awesome.
Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here, you've gotta check this out.
So we wanna do cool stuff that makes people follow us and download the app so then we can use their devices to help process what we're doing. Give us more computing power.
Our very own open source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find, and we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know kung fu kind of deal?
If kung fu was a gender and not so 1999? Absolutely.
Alright, so let's check out the research app here. Select a skill and hold the X. Oh, okay, so this is our skill tree. All right, so there's a lot of cool stuff in this. We have our botnet upgrades, which is gonna be good for doing all sorts of hacks. We're definitely gonna wanna do that eventually. marksmanship. This is all sleight of hand and giving you better stuff if you're using actual weapons, which I don't think we're gonna use too many actual weapons in this game. We may use a stun gun some, but I think I really wanna focus on like distracting people, being sneaky, using our equipment, stuff like that. We have the trickster sessions here, all the different things, speed boost for your jumper, taunt for your jumper, all kinds of cool stuff like that. Remote control, oh yeah, that's what we were just in. So that's for your jumper, which is a two-wheeled RC car, and then you also have your quadcopter, which we definitely wanna get that as soon as we can. We have vehicle hacking here, which I don't think we'll use too much of. Social engine, oh, this is probably the one we wanna start with. City disruption, I don't really use that too much. And then tinkering, electroshock devices, explosive devices. That's pretty cool. But we're gonna start with social engineering here. So check this out. Create distraction. Sends distraction to civilian phones or blast enemy or feedback in enemy headsets. It also cancels 911 and reinforcement calls. So when we have this, we're gonna be able to use it to distract enemies and all kinds of stuff. It's gonna be cool. So we've got that. Spend our 2 research points on that. We're gonna have to earn more research points with time.
Bobo Dakes in the house.
It's a good start.
The wonders of technology.
A 3D printer.
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of lethal weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't blow us up.
Alright, so our 3D printer is what gives us weapons. This is pretty cool. It's called the magic box. Alright. So weapon slot one.
You can't see her right now, but she's like one of those.
Oh, this is our stun. Oh, we can change the look of our stun gun. That's kind of cool. Weapon slot one, let's see what we have. We can start with a 4N00 BS pistol.
Alright, well.
Zero BS, boys. Let's get it.
It's all jumping off right
look at the
now.
Memes on the wall and stuff, dude. This is awesome. I love it. All the internet culture built into this game. Looking good there. Looks like an airsoft gun with that orange tip. All right. So we have a weapon. Now we want to print the RC jumper. Okay. The quadcopter is $67,500. That's absolutely ridiculous, bro. Are you kidding me? That thing's pretty sick. Can jump up really high, go through little areas. Eventually you can get upgrades to be able to stun enemies, all kinds of stuff. All right, so we've got our gadgets and weapons wheel. Pressing up, and now we want to go talk to Horatio.
Good to have another brother here.
Good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But we all have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, DedSec walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator or cat herder. Take your pick. I make DedSec go where it has the most impact. You heard of Primate? Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Yeah, I brushed up against them before. It wasn't pleasant.
All right, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
All right. Online activities are purple icons on Noodle Maps. Co-op operations steal data from rival hackers. Join cops to hunt down rivals and assist nearby DedSec allies. Now we're gonna talk to Satara.
It's something.
What's good, girl?
Right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to. You know,
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
All right, so we want to run ops, doing missions, gaining followers until we have enough of those followers' phones and items and stuff to be able to take down Bloom. That's the whole point of the game. So here we go. Main operation is taking down Bloom. Long-term plan, gather followers to take down Bloom. When we take down Bloom, we need millions of followers to download our app to strengthen the botnet to handle the data ctOS's processing. Okay, so obviously we can't do that yet. But we do have a walk in the park main operation available. It's up to you to raise DedSec's notoriety in San Francisco. The more exposure DedSec has their ops, the more botnet power they'll have to run their operations. Right, so we're going to run that. And it looks like we want to go to Dolores Park to start up our next mission. This is awesome. So we want to make sure we stay on top of that, keep coming back as we rank up. We want to make sure that we're upgrading our skill tree. Also want to make sure as we get more money, we come back and we buy new weapons and stuff. I can't believe that drone is $67,000.
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet Tea, as he's known in the community, is here.
All right. Mission and progression. It pays to explore San Francisco Bay Area. Toggle NetHack everywhere to locate rewards and operations intel. Areas of interest always contain something to discover. Restricted areas often contains money bags with lots of cash. Once discovered, interesting items are marked on Noodle Maps.
...to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
All right. So let's run our first mission over here in the park, boys. I'm pretty sure you can...
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profile.
You can steal money, too. There's several ways to earn money. Complete activities in the world, collect money bags, sell valuables at a pawn shop, and hack people to access bank accounts.
Things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of...
And he's just beating the shit. What? I was gonna go steal that car, but I guess not. All right. We have a new. Ooh, I didn't mean to take that. We have a new DedSec mission available. See what's going on. Side operation, a high price to pay. Online operation. Main operation is taking down Bloom. That one's over with. All right. So we're going to get 13,000 followers if we hack Bobo Dake's phone in San Mateo. We're going to run with this mission and see what we can do. Taking a car right in front of the cops. I don't even think they saw us. Nice. We got an e-reader in the glove box, so we're going to be able to take that. So every time we get in cars, if we find stuff in there, we can go take it to a pawn shop and sell it. That's pretty cool. We need to figure out how to boost up our hacking.
Marcus, guys, the Cyber Driver trailer just dropped.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Hey, don't watch it without
stuff at the bottom right.
Meet you at the hacker's base.
I'm on my way.
New operation available, Cyber Driver. I want to go hack this dude's phone. I think it sounds like fun. We'll go meet at the hackerspace afterwards. We're in no rush. Here we go, guys. Yeah, there's all kinds of side stuff you can do. I don't think we're going to hit everything. Like, we're not going to be going for 100% completion in this game. But I would like to, see the flowers and snip the trees a little bit. This thing looks pretty sick.
Move!
It's a little bit quicker. Yeah. I want to take our time. We'll have some fun with it. We'll get some new followers here and check out some of the stuff. They have like everything from like drone races to motorcycle races, all kinds of crazy stuff, man. We want to hack old dude's phone while he's in his house. Are we allowed up here? What is good, ladies? I'm digging what I'm seeing. She's a stripper. 65,400. Wow. That's pretty cool. What does this girl do? She's also a stripper. I wonder what she does. She's also a stripper. I wonder what this lady does. Oh shoot, he's running. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. Oops. How do we hack him? We'll melee him. I'm not sure what we're supposed to be doing. All right, he's out cold. How do we...
What?
Check to complete. Nice, we got it. Dude, he was just out there chilling with a bunch of strippers at his house. I crashed their party. I feel kind of bad.
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo Dakes, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Carcani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this.
All right, let's do it, guys. Hacking to Gene Carcani's mansion is gonna be our next objective. Good stuff. First part of this mission's been a success. See what comes next. Nice, his mansion is just up the street up here. All right. So are we allowed to just... It's hard to tell if we're allowed to just walk inside or what.
Spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The counselor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the counselor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media.
All right, we're gonna skip this. Let's go ahead and hack in here. CTOS Junction Box. All right, we're in, boys. Let's go release this album.
Time to
income
mess with the $1 billion.
This ass face deserves it.
Upload a virus.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
Oh, shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Yup.
Can I get a sample?
Born and raised, born and crazed.
That's dope. That's your best work yet.
That was awful.
You're welcome.
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Tell me we're about to get a couple $1 million.
Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
What?
God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
No. 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 No, 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 no.
Bobo King, bitches.
Fuck you. Fuck you, who the fuck are you?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
Fuck off, fucker. Tell me who the fuck you are. You are dead. You are dead, you know that? You are so dead. 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 Fuck. You fuck. You fuck.
Just got scammed out of a couple million. What? Oh my gosh, connection lost. That's so funny, dude. Tell me we're gonna keep that money.
Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
No way, that's awesome. That's even better.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
Dude, that is seriously amazing. Let's go. Took his money and gave it away to charity. Robin Hood, my homies. All right. So we are going to back on out of here and we are going to head to our next objective. I do believe on Noodle Maps we have something back at the HQ here. What's this? Main operation? Watch the movie trailer at the hackerspace. Yeah, let's go ahead and do it.